see the greatness of Dronacharya. He took the blame on him and uplifted his student. That is why even if the guru is wrong, if your devotion is there, you can never go wrong. But the guru is not wrong, it appears. He was partially but uplifted Eklavya and preserved his Dharma also. His duty was to maintain the law of the land. You cannot have anyone much better than the prince. Now, we move to the next performance, that is Bahubali. Initially, the story traces the origin of Bahubali's father, who was originally meant to be the king of Mahismati. It also delves on the love story between Amrendra and Devasena, who is mother of Bahubali. Recounted in the folklore myths, Aesop's fable style, the plot is simple and carries the good themes over evil.
राज्य में नीति न्याय और लगन के साथ काम करने वाला हर नागरिक अपना सर उठाकर जिएगा। ऐसे व्यक्ति के साथ अगर कोई अन्याय करे तो उसका सर कटकर पाताल में जा गिरेगा। ये मेरा वचन है, मेरा वचन ही है शासन। किया देवसेना, औरत पर हाथ डालने वाले की उंगलियां नहीं काटते, काटते हैं उसका गला।
बाहुबली को मार दो,
मां।